It's your boy Fist in his house, bringing you another great edition of Black Ops 2 for me, dude, because that's what I do. And this game is more about the structure of the usefulness of the SMR and the score streaks. It's a very weird, wacky combination, and I wanted to go over it. Like, you're trying to find... I was trying to find out, this is post-patch, trying to find out where do I put the SMR? How do I set up the SMR? And this is what I found. Put a silencer on it, a red dot, and a grip. This thing is a great assault, one-shot, rushing, post-up weapon. You can shoot off the hip. It's very deadly, off the hip with the laser sight. So, the only thing you lose is about 5% mobility, but most of the times, once you get people into a vortex of medium to close range, off the hip, they're done. You can beat a lot of SMGs. Remember, an SMG player, off the hip, has to hit you with at least 4 to 5 bullets. And they have to be above range, above waist. If you put the laser sight with the grip on, that means you can go from ADS, like right there, or you can go to off the hip with the laser sight, which you'll see later on when I get into some fights, how much more deadly the laser sight is and the distance within the medium range to close range. You know, it's kind of like right here. Look at that. Once you get caught into my laser sight, you're done. Kill confirmed. So it's kind of like a... prompt to sniper rifle, a little bit less mobility, but more semi-automatic than a sniper rifle. So let's say you don't want to use a sniper rifle, but you want the same type of effectiveness. That's a kill. This is basically a sniper rifle assault rifle is what it is. But it has the characteristics of an SMG when you rush. It's a very weird weapon to figure out. So that's the way I run it. Sometimes I post. It's very versatile. You could do anything with it. Like right here, look at that. Off the hip to the side. Now I'll lose the next battle. But off the hip to the side, it's great with the laser sight. Now the score streaks. Like right here, I lost that battle. Didn't have enough space. But should have went changed directions. And sometimes you get into those things. But I want to talk about the score streaks. Also, because this is what's really important. I haven't really tested the score streaks. More or less, are they annoying or are they overpowering? I mean, they can totally kill your teammates' plans 100% and demoralize them completely. So listen to the setup. You want to use VSTAT, EMP, and if you can, I haven't unlocked swarms, but when you get to swarms, you can imagine. Every other game, people elite. Because here's what happens. Once you throw the V-stat down, the EMP is automatic. You get the EMP, that means you shut down their HUD. So you're shutting down their complete HUD. They can't call in anything. They have no streaks. They cannot see, even if the enemy is shooting, without a silencer. So that means... Yeah, the V-stat running with the EMP, that means you know exactly where they are with the arrows. So you can imagine just constantly rinse and repeating those with swarm. It's crazy because you're getting like 10 points for each, and then I think that's like 40 points every 5 seconds, and then you get the swarm. Oh my god, they don't even know what's going on. Where to even hide? All they can do is here. So most of the time, you have people leaving. Look at the score. The score is just crazy. We go like 100 to 29, I think, our team. And another great thing about this whole setup is it's dummy proof. So if you're running solo, it's dummy proof for your team. So you know that you can't lose. I mean, you'd have to really be on a team of retards if you're going solo. V-stat, EMP, swarm. all day long. It is a super troll in-game combination, overpowered, locks down the team. It's even better when you're doing second round domination. It's funny, the other team will build up their streaks. They're like, I'm gonna get this guy. And then you just launch the EMP, and the EMP knocks down everything, so you get points for that too. So it's like a big payday. I highly suggest it. I'm going to surmise that in the future they're probably going to nerf the EMP and raise a score within the idea that it's just too powerful of a link to continuously rotate score streaks. And like I said, you're not going to have the beast scores, but you're going to totally demoralize and shut down the other team. It just destroy them. Like, as you can see, 100. Your team, it's very unselfish, and it helps a team of dummies if you're running solo. So anyways, that's my In the Trenches tip for you today. I'm going to show this quad kill at the end. It's pretty sweet. Until next time, it's your boy Fizz, bringing it to you like I do. Peace! I'm out.
UAV inbound. Objective parameters obtained. Support! Oh. It's a double button!